Jillian. I just got back from the set of Mary Barton, the new movie coming out.
Hey guys, it's Tori, Margaret, and Mary Barton.
Hi guys, it's Courtney, and I'm here to tell you about my new movie, Mary Barton. I play Jem.
I'm really tired after a long day of filming. It was really fun.
I was fascinated by this book, and I really wanted to put this up on screen because in a lot of ways, it felt like a reflection of the time that we were living in. I mean, really anything goes in this film. It is absolutely wild.
So I just got home from set and we filmed one of the murder scenes today, which is really exciting. So the stakes in this movie are extremely high for Mary. There's just been a murder and her whole world falls apart. Everything that she once knew is now gone. She has to try to find out who committed the murder for herself. And she puts herself in a lot of danger by doing this. And Jill's doing an awesome job of doing all of her own stunts. We have some really awesome people on set. Our director's awesome. Our stunt doubles are awesome. Everyone's really great.
So today I had a ton of action scenes and it was crazy. I was on a boat and I was running through a city and yeah, so it was a fun time. I was chasing after a character named Will. Yeah, he was on a boat. Yeah, I had to get him back for the court case that Jem's gonna be in. I don't want to give too much away, but yeah.
The movie is full of intense drama and heart-stopping moments. There's action all over the place with the adventures that Mary goes on trying to solve this murder. And yeah, I'm really excited for you guys to see this. I think you're going to love it because we have an all-star cast, including Leonardo DiCaprio, as I said before. I really hope this one wins an Oscar for him. He really deserves it. He's a great guy.
So like today, I filmed a scene with my grandfather, who's played by Leonardo DiCaprio, and like he's not even bae. Like, he's not bae.
It was probably the most wild thing I've ever done in my entire life.
Hey guys, we're on set.
Thank you. Other side.
So the love triangle in this movie is between myself, who again plays Jem, who is Mary Barton's longtime friend from when they were little kids, and Carson, who is Mr. Carson, who's played by Caroline Locke, and he is the rich boy, and Mary wants to marry him, and I'm just a poor factory worker, so, you know, it's a battle, it's a love triangle, it's a good movie.
Well, my favorite part of the movie was the love triangle between me, Mary, and Jem. It's really interesting, but I don't think she likes me that much.
So, my love interest in the movie is Mary, who's played by Jill, and she's a super awesome person to work with, and I love this movie because it has everything that you would expect in a good movie to have. There's action, love, romance, lust. A lot of people have talked about me and Jill's relationship and they say that we're dating, yet we're not dating. I don't know why anybody is saying that.
And me and Courtney hung out today, who plays Jem.
We're just really good friends. She's an awesome girl and we love hanging out together. That's it.
And then today, Courtney and Jill were like hanging out without me.
I promise there's nothing else going on here. We're just friends.
So I hung out with Courtney today, who plays Jem, who is my romantic interest in the movie.
She's a really nice person. He's strictly professional.
Yeah, he's great.
And I'm like a worldwide singer in Mary Barton. My name's Margaret, if you didn't know. And I'm really just hoping that I can win like an award for my singing, because like my singing is better than like anything in this world. It's like, it's crazy. Like, she even thinks I should start a band. It's that good. I can't wait to like film my singing part, because my singing voice is like, it just gives life to the world. Like, it's so good. Like, I just can't wait for you guys to hear my singing voice. Because, like, that's what's gonna get people to this movie, because obviously Leonardo DiCaprio can't. Okay?
How do I feel about Tori? Oh, she's interesting, alright. She's a very interesting person, I have to tell you. I've never met anyone like her. She's certainly a breath of fresh air in this industry.
So, me and Liz, we're going out because, like, I don't like the set, and so I left. And I was supposed to be filming again, but, like, they can wait for me to get back because I need a coffee. I can't even deal.
Yeah, she's a total jerk, I'm not gonna lie. She thinks she runs this place, and Leonardo DiCaprio is such a better star than she is. Ugh, I can't deal with her. I can't. There's some days. I can't. She's so obnoxious and spoiled and rude.
So after filming my singing scenes, like, I think I'm really gonna start a band, and the only person I can think to have in my band right now is Elizabeth, and so I think she's gonna join, and yeah, I'm definitely gonna win an award for my singing someday, and so, like, I'm just so excited.
Yeah, so I hung out with Tori on set today, who plays Margaret, my best friend, and she was talking about starting a band, which I think would be amazing.
So, I mean, playing Carter as a boy is interesting because I'm clearly not a boy. But, I mean, I'm always up for anything, so I can't wait to see how the movie comes out.
It was one of the most surreal things I've ever done in my entire career.
It's been fun talking to you. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Don't forget to see Mary Barton.
Like, I'm in the movie, and Leonardo DiCaprio's in the movie, so is anybody even gonna go see it? Because, like, it's Leonardo, and, like, he hasn't even won an Oscar. He sucks. Like, what were the directors thinking? I don't even know. But, like, we don't like him.
So, Courtney cut all of this out.
I just got home from filming today and I forgot what I'm going to talk about.
What's this word that I'm trying to think of? My romance. My romance. Wait, romance. Oh. Try that again. This is, oh my god, pal, Elizabeth. Hello! Yeah, she's great. Because, I mean, I don't know. Are you a dude? You still using your name? I don't know.
Go see it, please. See my imaginary movie. I'm begging you.